Team Florida up in front, sets the pace is Team Florida. Team Florida, your top two positions. 10 laps remaining off the tag. Sophomore two lady, sophomore two man. Relay teams, check in with the competitive steward, please. Shea Weber, Adam Wallum up in front, leading the way. 8 laps remaining, Team Florida, your top two positions. Nassali, Jared Sim, one of the second position, UTV's Cody Christian, Jared Hopkins runs in the third position for Virginia. Off the turns, halfway home now, 6 laps remaining as they make the tag, 6 to go. Team Florida up in front, trying to go wire to wire, up in front, lead the way. Adam Wallum, Shea Weber, hold on to the top position. Their teammates from Team Florida are on the silver medal spot. 2 laps remaining off the tag, 3 leaders up in front, 2 to go. Stardust passing their way up into the third bronze medal position. Bell lap for your leaders. Out of turn number 2, making it look easy, but no one is not with a big advantage up in front. Turn number 4, national champions, Team Florida will pick up the first national championship for Ocala on the evening. Team Florida and
the national championship comes from Roswell Speed Club, Mr. Jim Blair. Congratulations, guys. Next up, our presentation for the elementary 2-girl relay. In first place, representing Piedmont on the Greensboro, North Carolina, team number 16, the 2001 national champions and winners of the gold medal, the team of Lindsay Shore and Mariah Richardson.
Back up a little bit.
In second place, and winners of the silver medal, from Team Wisconsin out of Watertown, Wisconsin, team number 3, the team of Madeline Emmy and Emily Butker. In third place, representing Tiffany's out of Puyallup, Washington, team number 8, winners of the national championship bronze medal, the team of Heidi Watterson and Krista Haley. And in fourth place, representing UTV out of Arona, Virginia, team number 19, Timo Scanner McCormick and Chelsea Myers. Receiving the Maggie E. National Championship Coaches Award, coaches from the Piedmont Speed Club, Jody Beaton and Richie Nance. Next up, the awards for the elementary 2-boy relay. In first place, representing Team Florida out of Ocala, Florida, winners of the 2001 National Championship and gold medal winners,
Stop.
The team of Adam Wallum and Shane
Stop! Pose, right here.
Second place, representing Team Florida out of Ocala, team number 7, winners of the National Championship silver medal, the team of Anthony Asaldi and Jared Smith. In third place, representing Stardust out of Lantana, Florida, team number 5, winners of the National Championship bronze medal.
number two this afternoon, the freshman four boy 2,000 meter final coming up next. Senior four-man relay team's final call, gentlemen, check in, please. Team Florida up in front, it's Winston David. Team five, out of Ocala, leading the way up in front. The 2,000-meter national championship final. Florida, Texas, South Carolina. The freshman four-boy national record, 311.622 seconds. Kyle Wazell up in front, leading the way. Team Florida up in front, now Houston in line with a nice move to go for the second position. Team Florida sets the pace, Houston in line, giving chase in the second spot. Sprinters out of Longview, Texas, followed by South Carolina Speed. National championship final, they get to the halfway point now with 10 laps remaining, 10 to go. Team Florida cruising up in front, leading the way. Lap time, 9.98 seconds. Sprinters on the move, though, moving up into the second spot. It's the Sprinters out of Longview, Texas. But Team Florida, with the big advantage up in front, leads the way. This is the freshman four-boy national championship finals. 7 laps remaining, 7 to go. Lap time up in front for your leaders from Team Florida, 9.34 seconds. They are cruising up in front. Remaining, 6 to go. 9.24 seconds off the tags now. This one comes down to the final 5. 5 laps remaining. Team Florida up in front, leading the way. Kyle Wazell, your leader, up in front, sets the pace. Sprinters hold on to the second position. Houston in line, currently runs in third. Off the turn now with 3 laps remaining. 3 to go. It's Florida, Texas, South Carolina off the turn now. 2 laps remaining, 2 to go. Team Florida trying to bring home the national championship in the freshman four-boy relay. National record time is 311.622. Houston in line, and Wilner, Virginia. Team 10, the team of Austin McCormick, Aaron Hines, Joseph Snyder Jr., and Alexandra Harris. Lane number 3 from Piedmont out of Greensboro, North Carolina. Team number 2, the team of Jacob Bullard.